So, how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here, and still with you guys. Look at me just spinning. Gonna be a quick little vlog. Main reason for which is that I am batch rendering. I'm just rendering so many videos out. I'm going skiing tomorrow. Didn't really forget about it, but it completely slipped my mind that I have to pack. Gone are the days where my mum could just pack my bag for me, and that would be that. So far, not doing too well on the whole packing front. Actually, I've got a few items here laid out on my bed. I have got one. I like wearing Oakley. I have Oakley. Most of my ski gear is Oakley, so I've got some Oakley thing there. I got this off. These are just ASOS like leg thermals. Oakley gloves. They've seen better days. And I've got a couple of face masks there. One for me and one for Finley. As I've got a new chair as well, by the way, guys. It's actually a pretty sick chair. Go check it out real quick. This thing here goes like that. Provide some lumbar support. If you want to check them out, there'll be links in the description down below to go check it out, where I got it from. Whoa, look at this. I can go back and I can just rock. Yeah. But I've never had a chair. I've only ever had that wicker thing over there, as you can see. So it's quite nice having something with a little bit of back support and stuff. And it makes... Oh, that's a little bit too... There we go. Makes it a little bit difficult. But yeah, so basically I've been starting a new series. It's kind of... It's a FIFA one. Much the same as what I used to, really. Like me and Finley versus people, but obviously you can't do that on Xbox One. But anyway, that video will be out in a couple of... I don't know when that's going to be out, to be totally honest. I need to figure out what my upload schedule is going to be. But yeah, going to bring my GoPro with me, so I should be able to record some. If I decide I'm going to be brave and do some jumps this year while skiing, because I didn't go at Christmas. I normally go at Christmas, but I didn't this year, so... Gonna be doing some videos of that. Got the GoPro. Finley's obviously gonna be with me this time. I normally go with my cousin. I haven't been with Finley skiing since I was like, I don't even know how old I was. I think Finley was like 6, so he's like 14 going 15 now. Quick little bit of maths brings it up to 9 years or 8 and a bit years. So yeah, that's what's been going. That's what's good in the hood. Today didn't really do much at all, actually. Went out to my friend. I'm getting to that age now where I can go out for coffee. That's what we did. We went out for a coffee. Got my car cleaned. It actually took so long. The Polacks. Is that offensive? I don't think it's offensive to call someone Polak. That's how they say it themselves, don't they? I am Polak. I think that's how they say it. I hope it's not a derogatory term. If so, big up to my Polish man then. Don't mean to be, if that was slightly derogatory. I hope it wasn't. But yeah, the Polish people are normally really, really, really quick at like washing cars and stuff. But today they were so slow. It took like 25 minutes to wash my car. So yeah, that all went down. But other than that, I've done fuck all. I've been trying to record FIFA all day. Like literally all day I've been trying. And it's just not been working out at all for some reason. Either my computer keeps blue screening or the game itself won't actually load up and stuff. It's just been an absolute nightmare. But yeah, flying out to ski tomorrow, flying back on Thursday, not going for very long. I actually wanted, or still want to, get like a bunch of YouTubers to go. I don't think we're really doing the whole Alton Towers thing anymore. I think we've got a little bit too old for that now. But yeah, it's going to be a hectic day. Hectic things are happening. A lot is going on. But yeah, there was a purpose to me doing this vlog. I don't know whether it was to just notify you that I was going skiing, or if there was a bigger game afoot. But yeah, I'm not sure. I have also got one Titanfall video done for you guys, but I don't know how many of them I'm going to make, because there's so many people making Titanfall videos. It's absolutely ridiculous. It's beyond belief. What video is that from? It's beggar's belief. If you guys can find that video, if I can find it, I'll link you it. It's about this guy making cheese on toast. It's one of the funniest things. This thing is one of the first videos I actually watched on YouTube. But yeah, there's so much hype about Titanfall at the moment. I could just swivel now. This is like a highlight of my, I guess, doing YouTube experience, is being now having a swivel chair on which I can swivel to my heart's content. Yeah. We're going places, guys. I've made a really bad decision though. I put like brake wheels on, because it's like meant to be like a racing chair, right? I'm doing a vlog about a chair, like what is life? because it's meant to be like a racing seat, it's got like wheels where you can put like brakes on it, so if you don't want to like move and stuff. But I put those on instead of like the ones that don't have brakes on, and it was the biggest mistake of my life, because every time I move now on the carpet, it just like stops, so I can't really, if I try to, see, look, the brakes are on, mate. You can't go anywhere when the brakes are on. Can I go now? No, I can't. See, it's just... Wouldn't recommend it if you're going to put this down on a carpet. Would not recommend it whatsoever. But yeah, I'm just rambling on now, and I shouldn't really just be doing that. But good result for Arsenal today. I watched a little bit of Arsenal as well. That's something else I do with my day. Watched a little bit of Arsenal. Got a little bit scary. But good game overall. I was going to make a couple of comments, but I can't be asked to like comment wars about football, so I'm just going to stop. So yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you have, a like would be cool. If not, don't worry about it. Check me out on Twitter. I'm sure that I'm really pissing me off now, because I'm almost 100% certain. Apparently, I inadvertently just stopped the camera working, so I think I'm going to end it here, guys, just because I've completely forgotten what the other thing I wanted to tell you about was. Yes, there we go. So many news people, after that article, so many channels, like CNN, AOL, some Finnish news team, have all like used only like my video, and then saying, oh, it's linked to death. It's so ridiculous. Like, out of all the videos out there, they all seem to be picking mine. And what's the biggest fuckery is that they're not even spelling my channel name properly. They're all spelling it wrong. It's like, how hard is it to read and then replicate that? Just copy and paste, for Christ's sake. But yeah, a lot of people have been sending me tweets saying, yeah, you're on CNN, you're on this, you're on that. It's kind of annoying now, actually, because it's a classic. Like, what I said in that article, I said that it's people, something that's fun. And that shouldn't... Okay, fair enough. It is a pretty stupid game, but it's when people do stupid stuff. I kind of hate the fact that they're making it out like I'm encouraging people to drink when I'm not. And also, like, not doing it in a stupid... I'm doing it in my freaking house. I've got no problem making myself sick. If I thought, okay, wow, I'm going to get blood poisoning, go and get sick. Simple. It's really quite frustrating, actually. But that's it. It's nothing I can do now. It's out of my hands, but... Yeah, anyway, I'll speak to you guys soon. Have a great day, and yeah, goodbye.